Crosby fell a couple times, but watch Crosby there. He gets blindsided. I believe that was David Steckel.